بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. الوعدۃ الثالثہ. ٹوڈے وی ول ریڈ فرام دا بک العربیۃ بین یدیک پیج نمبر 77 آن پی ڈی ایف. الوعدۃ الثالثہ تھرڈ یونٹ السکن مین ریزیڈینس دا پلیس ویئر وی لیو. دین الدرس التاسی عشر 19 لیسن. الارض مین شو ڈسپلے. الحوار مین ڈائلاگ. انظر واستمع واحد سی اینڈ لسن اینڈ ریپیٹ. So this is a dialogue between Ahmed and Hassan. May I read it or you can read it yourself?
At least we can try, sir.
Okay.
Right, Asya sir?
Yes, sir. Yes,
okay.
Sir.
Yes, so Miss Luma, you are Ahmed and Miss Asya, you are Hassan. Start reading it.
Okay, sir. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ahmed. Assalamu alaikum.
Hassan, walaikum. Hum assalam.
Ahmed. Aina taskun. Where is your house?
Where do you live?
Where do you live?
Yes.
Hassan, askunu fi khayy matar wa aina taskunu anta? I live in area of airport area.
Yes, I live in airport neighborhood.
Yes. And where do you live?
Good.
Okay. Ahmed, askunu fil hayyal jamia. I'm living in the in the back of the university, sir.
I am living in university neighborhood.
Okay, I'm living in the university neighborhood.
Hal taskunu fi baytin?
Do you live in a house?
Do you live in the house?
In a house.
Naam, yes.
In the house.
Naam, yes. Askunu fi ifi baiti. Yes, I am living in a house. Wahal taskunu fi baiti. And are you...
And do you live...
Living...
Do you live...
Are you living in a house?
Do you live in a house?
Do you live in a house?
Yes.
Do you live in a house?
Hassan, la askunu fi shakkatin. No, I live in an apartment.
Okay. Ma rakamul shakkatika. What is the rent of...
Number. What is the number?
What is the number? Sorry. What is the number of your apartment? Right, sir?
Yes. Correct.
Hassan, hamsa wa ma rakamu baitika. What is the... Address of your...
So, khamsa mean 5. So, the number of apartment is 5. Wama rakamu baitika. And what is the number of your house?
Okay.
Ahmad, tissa.
Tissa. 9 mean tissa.
Tissa.
Okay.
Tissa.
So, here you learn that taskunu is used for second person male. Taskunu is used for second person male. Askunu, I live. Taskunu, you live. Shakkatika, your house, your apartment. Baitika, your apartment. Okay? Then on
just
the...
Just give me a moment, let me know. Taskunu, you live. Askunu, I live.
Correct. And taskunu, yes, is only used for male.
Okay. Only for male. Just give me a moment. Beta, aap peeche ho jaye, please. You have to play on your own, okay? Take it. Okay, sir. Got it, sir. Go ahead.
Then, al-mufradat al-ard, vocabulary of the presentation. Unzur wastame waid. See and listen and repeat. So, Miss Asya, read the first line and tell me its meaning.
Yes, sir. Bait, house, shakka, apartment, rakam, address.
Number. Rakam mean number.
Number. Hiya.
Hi.
Neighborhood.
Miss Luman, next line.
Yaskunu residence.
He
right,
lives.
Sir?
Yaskunu, he lives.
He lives. He lives. La no al matar airport al jamia university.
Okay. Then we have tadrib in exercise sil bain al karimati wa surat al munasiba. Connect the word with appropriate picture. So, Miss Luma, join.
Bait, it's from the downside.
Yes.
And Hayya from the upper side because okay. it's a neighborhood. Rakam, it's a number. We can draw to the downside. And Shakkatu means
apartment. So you will join the word Shakka with the picture of apartment, but there is no picture for Rakam. There is a mistake here. So you will just join it with the picture of room. Then Miss Asia.
Yes. Yes, sir. Al-Matar with second picture and La with the first one picture.
Yes, first picture.
Yes, Kun with second picture and Al-Jamia with first picture.
Okay, correct. Then, okay. On the next page, we have Darsul Ishroon, 20th lesson, Al-Ivar Usani, second dialogue. Unzur Vastami Vahid, see and listen and repeat. Okay. So this is a dialogue between buyer and tenant or seller. So start reading it.
Yes, sir.
Miss Uluma, you are Mustajir, and Miss Asiye, you are Muajir.
Okay, sir.
Mustajir means buyer and Mohar means seller.
Yes, Mustajir means the one who get a property on rent. He gives rent for a property. And Al-Muajir mean the property dealer or the one who leases a property for on rent or one who gives a property on rent, Malik Mukan. Mustajir Kredar or Muajir, Malik Mukan ko bhi kehte hain aur property dealer wale ko bhi kehte hain.
Okay, sir. Okay. So I'm Mustajir or Muakhir, sir?
You are Mustajir.
Muajir. Okay, sir. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Uridu shakkata min fadlika. Kindly, please, where is your apartment, sir?
Uridu, I want.
Sorry.
I want an apartment, please. I want an apartment, please.
I want an apartment, please. Uridu, I want.
Al-Muajir, Ladaina Shakkatun Jamila, we have apartment, beautiful Jamila.
Yes, Ladaina, we have a beautiful apartment. So the Ladaina, Noon Alifna, means we. Ladaina, we have a beautiful apartment.
Gurfatan fi shikati. Is there how many rooms in the apartment?
Correct.
Yes. Al Muajir fi shikati in apartment. Hamsu orafin.
Okay.
In apartment there is five rooms.
Yes. In the apartment there are five rooms. So gurfa mean one room. Guruf mean more than one room. This is plural.
Yes.
It's a plural form. Okay, sir. Al-Mustajir, fi ayya dawr ash-shikkati. Sir, ayya.
Which? Ayyi mean which. Which? Ayyi, which.
Okay, sir. In apartment.
On which floor is apartment? On which floor
is apartment? On which floor is apartment? Yes, sir. On which floor is apartment?
Ashakkatu fi dawr al-khamis. Apartment is in fifth floor.
Okay.
Okay, sir. Oh, just give me a moment. Uridu mush. Uridu mushahidat shakkati. Right, sir?
Okay.
That was like, I want mushahidat.
See, I want to see the apartment.
I want to see the apartment.
Yes. Tafazil. Yes. Udkhul enter haza babu shakkati. This is door of apartment.
Yes, kindly enter. This is the door of apartment. Yes. Kindly enter.
Hazihi shakkatun jamilatun. This is a beautiful apartment.
Correct. Yes. This is a beautiful apartment. Then al mufradatul ard. Vocabulary of the presentation unzur vastami waid. So Miss Loma, read the first line.
Door door mean sir what was that?
Floor.
Floors, sorry. Floors. Jamila tu beautiful. Urfa room.
Rooms.
Faddal
rooms.
Urf urafa. Rooms. Tafaddalu. Tafaddalu mean discussion, sir?
Tafaddal mean please. Kindly, please. Then Asya, read the next line.
Mushahida, see. Uridu, I want at Daurul Hamis, fifth floor. Yadkhul, enter ba door.
Yes, Yadkhulu, he enters. Okay. Then the three mean exercise. Sil bainal kalimati wa suratil munasiba. Join the word with appropriate picture. So, Miss Lumast, I think these are already joined. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
So just
yes, sir.
Read it for.
Uridu, I want urafa rooms. Tafaddal, please. Jamil, beautiful.
Okay, Mushahida means see, and Daur means floor. On the next page we have Darsul Wahid Vaishroon 21 lesson Alevaru Salis third dialogue Unzur Vastami Wahid see and listen and repeat Al Mushtari wa Al Bai. So Al Mushtari mean the one who buys, Al Bai mean the one who sells. Okay.
So what did you say, sir? Sorry.
Mushtari mean buyer and al-bay mean seller.
Just give me a moment. Let me note down. Al-mushtari buyer. And seller is al-bay. Okay, sir. Got it.
So, Miss Luma, you are Mushtari and Miss Asya, you are al-bay.
Okay, sir. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam. Ayya khidma. Khidma mean help.
Acha. Ayyi mean which. Khidma mean khidmat or help. So here we will translate. How may I help you?
Yes.
Okay,
how
sir.
May I help you?
Okay. Al mushtari uridu badal asasa. I want
some. Baz means some. Alasas means furniture.
Okay, sir. I want some furniture.
Yes.
Maza turidu turidu orfatin nom.
Li orfatin nom.
Li orfatin nom. What thing you want for sleeping room?
Yes, what do you want for bedroom or sleeping room?
Bedroom.
Okay, sir. Uridu sariram vistaratun. Al-Mushtari said, I want a bed for...
bed and curtain. Wa mean and
curtain.
Sitara mean curtain.
I want a bed and curtain.
Yes. Womaza turidul orfatil julus. What do you want for sitting room?
Living room. Orfatil julus mean living room.
Living room.
Yes. Yes.
Living room.
Okay, Al-Mushtari uridu aryakatan wa sajjadatan. I want أرياكاتن سر
أريكا مين صوفا والسجادة مين رغ اور سمال كاربت
اوكي سر أريكا I want sofa and small rug
yes آسيا
مطبخ
continue reading
are you listening
yes now yes, I am sir. listening
okay وماذا تريد المطبخ
للمطبخي
wants for للمطبخي for kitchen
yes and what do you want for kitchen لي is her حرف جر
yes.
okay أريد فرن وصالة جاتم and
oven and vasalaja refrigerator
good correct
I want a fridge and oven
oven and fridge yes
yes oven and fridge
wamaza turidu lil hammam what do you want for hammam
bathroom okay
yes
أريد سخانا ومراعة
ومراعة
ومراعة I think mirror
yes
سخانا
water geyser سخانا mean yes, geyser and mirror mean mirror
I think it's
yes
okay. I want water pool, water geyser and mirror.
Yes.
هل تريد شيئا آخر؟
Yes. شيئا mean thing. آخر anything else. هل تريد شيئا آخر؟ Do you want anything else?
Yes. Do you want anything else?
مشتري شكرا thank you. أريد مشاهدات الأساسي مشاهدات
see
I want to see أساسا من things sir
furniture I want to see the furniture
I want to see the furniture
تفضل kindly come
please come in okay please so okay sing please eat okay so uridu I want turidu you want turid is used only for second person male and li is a fajar mean for or to then on the next page I'm from dhatu lard so here we have miss luma read the half of words
okay matbahu kitchen غرفه نوم bedroom غرفه جلوس dining room
living room
living room sir living room اساس furniture ستاره curtain اريكا صوفا سجاده رغ اور
اوكي
قليل ممكن سي
اسي يور تن
سخان واٹر گریزر فورن اوون میرا میرر البائے
مین سیلر
سیلر
المشتری مین بائر then تدریب مین ایکسرسائز بین الکلمات وصورت المناسبہ جوائنڈ اوارڈ ود اپروپریٹ پکچر سو Miss Aluma joined the three pictures.
Sitara from the third picture okay. at the end.
Yeah.
Sakhan is a geyser
yes.
from the first picture. And Salaja is the second picture, which is the mid.
Okay, Asia.
Yes, sir. For and with last picture, Mera. With second same picture. Arika with the first one picture.
Correct. لأن التدريب الأول فاست اكسرسايز سل بين الكتلة الأساسي والمكان الذي توجد فيها. سل كونكت بين between كتلة الأساسي part of furniture كتلة الأساسي part of furniture و من and المكان place الذي where توجد you find فيه it. So he is saying you to join the furniture with the place where you find it. Okay, so here they have written four places. First place is Ghurfatul Julus, second is Hammam, third is Ghurfatul Naum, and fourth one is Matbakh. So join this furniture with their appropriate place. So Miss Luma, join four furnitures.
Ghurfatul Julus. It's a living room, sir.
No, no. Yes.
Sorry, dry. Living room, sir.
Yes, living room. So you will tell me like this. The first picture is mirror, and you will join the picture of mirror with hammam.
Hammam.
Yes.
Yes, sir. Hammam. The second picture, I have to connect with the Ghurfatul Naum.
Correct.
And third picture is I have to relate with the matbakh.
Correct.
And the fourth one I have to relate Ghurfatul Julus, first one.
Okay, Asia, your turn.
جی غرفت الجلوس یہ سیکنڈ ان سے سیکنڈ رو فرسٹ پکچر
دین ریفریجریٹر سلاجا
حمام ود فورن حمام ود فورن تھرڈ پکچر غرفت النوم
نو نو فورن
نو نو یو ہیو ٹو ریلیٹ دا پکچر فرام دا ورڈز.
Okay, Asia, listen. Phone is not found in bathroom. No one use oven in bathroom. Okay, Asia. Do you use oven in bathroom?
Okay, sir. Sorry. I think it is Sakhan.
Yes. Sakhan.
Yes.
Sakhan. Correct. Sakhan.
And the last one will be Ghurfatul Naum.
Okay, Sitara will be in
Jaloos.
Ghurfatul Naum also and Ghurfatul Julus also. We can use
yes.
Curtain both
yes.
places.
Hmm.
Okay.
Both then
Tadribu Sani Ashrila Suratil Lati Tasmahu Ismuha. Point to the picture whose name you hear. So here the teacher will pronounce a name. And children will point out to that picture. I will skip this question. Then on the next page we have Mufradatun Izafiya, extra vocabulary. This is the name of month Muharram and these are the name of the days of the week. You will have to memorize these names, okay? Sunday is called Sabt. Saturday is called Sabt. And these are famous Quranic verse. And a story related to
yes,
the
sir.
Bani Israel, Yom Sabt.
Yes, sir.
So Sabt is Saturday. Al Ahad mean Sunday. Al Isnain mean Monday. Sulasa mean Tuesday. Al Arba mean Wednesday. Al Khamis mean Thursday. And Al Juma mean Friday. Okay.
Okay, sir.
So then we have Tadribul Awwal. Akmil Ayyamul Usbu. Complete the days of the week. So which one of you will complete this?
I can.
Okay.
I can complete.
Complete it.
Asabtu, Saturday. Al Wahidu, Sunday.
Al Ahadu. Al Ahadu.
Al Ahadu, Sunday. Al Isnain. Right, sir? It's nine.
Yes.
Tuesday, As-Sulasa, Wednesday, Arba, Thursday, Al-Khamsa, sorry, Wednesday, Arba, Al-Khamsa, Thursday, Al-Juma, Juma.
Al-Khamis.
Sir,
الأربعاء.
الخميس. الخميس.
Yes.
يس اوكي خميس. اربعاء. الاربعاء رايت سر.
Yes. Then we have تدريب ثاني رتب أيام الأسبوع. Sort the days of the week. So starting from a Sabt, Ms. Asia arrange this.
Okay, sir. Saturday, Ahad, Sunday, Isnain.
Yes, Al Isnain, correct.
Al Isnain, Monday, Asulasa, Tuesday, Arbia, Wednesday, Al Khamis, Thursday, Al Jumma,
Friday. Okay, so which day is today?
Today is Arba.
Okay.
I don't know. Arba.
Okay.
Arbia. Arbia.
Okay. Then we will skip this Tadribu Salis and Tadribu Rabi. On the next page, we have At-Tarakib al-Nahviya grammatical structures. التدريب الأول first exercise تبادل السؤال والجواب مع زميلك كما في المثال exchange the question and answer with your colleague as did in the example. So the first one will ask هل تسكن في بيت؟ Do you live in a house? Second will tell him نعم أسكن في بيت. Yes, I live in a house. You will ask according to the picture. Okay, and remember that تسكن is used only for second person male. It is not used for female. Okay. So in the first two picture, yes, in the first two picture, Miss Luma will ask according to the picture, and Miss Asia will answer.
Okay, sir. Hal taskunu fi shakkat.
Okay, fi shakkatin.
No, fi shakkatin.
Okay.
Yes, I live in apartment.
Next.
Okay. هل تسكن في حي الجامعات؟
لا أسكن في شقة. No, I live in.
You will say
no.
نعم.
I live in apartment.
No, نعم أسكن في حي الجامعة.
Okay.
Yes, I live in.
Okay, sir. Okay.
Okay. Now, Miss Asia, you will ask question.
هل تسكن في الحي المطار؟
نعم أسكن في حي المطار.
هل تسكن في بيت؟
نعم أسكن في بيت.
Correct. Then تدريب الثاني هاتي جملا كما في المثال bring a sentence according to the example. As did in the example, so Shakka will make sentence Uridu Shakka min fazlik, I want an apartment please. So Miss Luma makes sentence for first three.
Oh, okay, sir.
Different the sentence for each picture
or
yeah,
same?
I also wanna
ask.
Yes, Aluma will say, I want a fridge, I want a rug, I want a curtain.
Yes, so, okay, same.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Uridu
salajat. Yes,
Uridu salajat. I want a fridge.
And you will also
Uridu
add,
salaja.
You will also add min fazlik because to this
yes.
Manner for manners.
For manners. Because we are talking to the Kanbana.
Yes.
So min fazlika is a gesture for the good gesture.
Yes.
Sir, why we not use min fazli ki?
Because we are talking to a male.
Okay.
Sir, sometimes we have we use as a female, like Asya and me, we are both female, and we also want to know how we use the female words.
We will practice these later.
Okay, sir. Okay, no problem. Got it, sir. And sajada, uridu sajada ta, mean fadlika. That like we just use uridu. If we have another question or we have a good command on that, then we can make more sentences.
Yes.
Yes.
But now I think it is good for us.
Yeah, but I'm thinking that if I want apple from the fridge, then I want her.
Uridu faha.
Uridu salaja, right?
Yes, uridu tufaha means salaja. Yeah.
Min
salaja. Min salaja nahi aayega sir?
Min salaja from.
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 Yes sir, got it. Okay. And sitara uridu sitara tum min fadlika.
Okay, Miss Asia.
Is uridu mera min fadlika uridu arika min fadlika.
Okay.
Uridu shakka min fadlika.
Okay. Then on the next page we have new exercise.